I'd see you before long, Butcher of Goliath. The Hierophant will smile upon your corpse and the beyond.
Those archers up there trouble me. We'll need to deal with them before making our approach.
No. Oh!
Kratos. Glory to Galkastan. Glory.
Tactics Ogre.
Why leave, Master Nybeth? Where have we to go? Let us see this through to its end, our end, if need be. What is our purpose, if not this?
How little you yet understand. We are not here to fight the Wallister. With Hierophant Balbatos gone and the young Lord of Corytanae in their hands, the kingdom will never again rise. It falls to us to make the most of the situation and complete our research. That is our purpose, dear Cressida.
Then let me ask you, as daughter to father, do you not want vengeance for mother and sister? The very man who assaults this castle is their murderer. Forsaking your country is one thing, forsaking kin another. I will not. I cannot.
As stubborn as your sister.
Master Nybeth, why are you yet within? The time for flight is now.
Commander Ronsenbach, it is to my shame you had to witness this.
There is no shame in a daughter so devoted to her people. But Cressida, you must leave here at once with your father.
What? How could you ask this of me? I am full ready to die here by your side, Commander.
Then you are a fool. The lives of me and my men are payment enough today.
No!
His Eminence saw in Master Nybeth's inquiries a light for Galgiston's future. If there's any hope he can claim that prize, the greatest prize, well, then we must devote ourselves to seeing that he complete his work. I do not deny the wrath directed at us by those outside our walls. But you need not bear the burden for that. Complete your research. Prove us worthy of such a boon. Bring joy to Galgiston. Your place is by your father's side, Cressida. For Hector's sake, as well as ours.
But, Commander...
Please, Master Nybeth, go now. Your research shall be our legacy.
I shall consider it my duty above all others.
Godspeed, Cressida. One day, you will tell your own child of the glory and the fall of the great kingdom of Galgiston.
The chariot guide you, Commander.